Like a shark hook, there goes some storm. You got about 20 feet of rope. You're tied to a big tree and stump. Hang the bait above the water. Big chunks of fish, chicken parts, blackbird, nutria-rat, muskrat, on the hook for bait. You got your rope tied to a tree, and you want the biggest gators you can get. You know, a little gator like that'll plunge in the water. Yes, it was storm catching. Oh, we thought, gators. Okay, and you got another little egret here. You know, the snowy egret, the little white bird to the right, you see? His feet are banana yellow. He got black legs. Was it there again? And then you see me back. A fish or chicken for it. And you go through that and it's over, you know? You go in and find some of the other stuff. But when it goes, it's over. The osprey, he's on the tree right up top right there. Can't pull over much here, but give you a little peek at him, I can. I see one of them's got feathers, a little bit of feathers, things in his beak. They'll pluck feathers off their own body. Looks like a duck and a goose to put feathers in the nest, you know, around where the eggs are going to be. You see the one on the left? You can try me. We've been throwing them all week long. A bag been lasting me all day. Well, usually a bag just a one.